Alright, let's see what's going on with the strange tree. Dark green mold grows on the bark of this ancient tree. We got a blackthorn bark cure. You carefully collect strips of moldy bark and then are attacked by wolves? They didn't like that? I should bring this cure to Dozier in camp. I discovered a potential cure. I should return to camp and attempt to heal the soldiers. Well, where these things came from, right on cue. Wolves and dread wolves.
Aye.
They attack Dinah here for some reason.
Yes.
Watch out.
Fall down now.
You've taken what you need from this tree. Yeah, good. Right, we've got rid of the dread wolf. Oh. We got rid of one of the dread wolves. There was two of them. Oh, no, actually, one's near death, one's uninjured. The rest are just wolves. Oh, there's a vampiric wolf. Alright, let's finish with this dread wolf.
You want boo?
Do I still.
What?
I have five more of those. Dread wolf is unconscious. Alright, the other one's making its way around.
Yeah? Yes.
I'm closing with melee, that's not good.
A simple matter. What is it?
I hear.
Agnazar Scorcher.
Hmm?
You're attacking the Dread Wolf, good.
Hmm?
You're also attacking a Dread Wolf. The moose is injured. We're still killing the Dread Wolf.
Yes.
Have some cold damage. The Dread Wolf was immune to my damage. Then I guess I'll stop using that.
What is it?
Wolf, wolf, wolf. Vampiric wolf is uninjured.
Trouble?
What? What?
We'll heal here. Alright, we killed the Dread Wolf. Oh, I hurt McKinn.
Do it. I will.
Vampiric wolf is near death.
What?
Yes.
Fools die.
Where's
Want me?
What are you doing? Attacking, I hope.
Sweetheart.
Aye. Alright, let's mop up these wolves. We got three of them.
Yes, go
victory
for
shall
the
be
ice
ours! Death
go
comes
for the
swiftly!
Ice. Yes! You okay. Let's talk more fight!
We've taken what we need from this tree. Blackthorn bark cure. The moldy bark of the blackthorn tree may work as a cure for the ill soldiers in the allied siege camp. Cool. I'm just gonna hold on to that, I guess.
What? Sword first!
I said you can hold on to that thing. We can't heal this, can we? I don't think we can.
Hurry!
I'll try to medium heal it.
Sword first.
It says it's healed. You can't tell.
Right. Yes.
If we got another battle, we could see how many bars of health it had. Oh. If it wanders over here, these things keep waiting for us.
Right.
Yes? Such menial tasks. What such menial tasks?
Aye.
What? Fine.
Speak.
Zahar!
Just trying to get around.
Yes?
Thy demand?
Haste on Minsk. Oops.
Yes.
Take this off so we can be hasted.
Your need.
You want me?
Yeah?
Yes, I will.
Just trying to get around.
Whatever thy wills.
Fear me.
I am Dostorn. Velbol.
And?
I don't think fear would work on those things. Yeah, monster summoning, why not? But will we have monster summoning two? How about three instead?
What is it?
What?
That stings, doesn't it, evil? What?
Death comes swiftly!
I will crush!
Good. I would enjoy that greatly. That's all we have is one.
Swing and a miss!
There we go.
Huh?
No mercy for those who oppose us!
Trouble?
Suffer the wrath of the earth.
Fall down now. Do it.
Okay.
What?
Beat up. Beat up.
trouble.
Speak.
Hurry.
More.
This is the most fun I've had in weeks.
Aye.
Glad to hear it.
Let's talk more fight.
See if there's any more things on the way.
Don't mess with nature, or it'll mess with you.
Thanks for the tip. Yeah, I wonder if I'll buy these, did I put anything new in here? I don't think so. Oh, the clasp of helm. Yeah, buy this from us. And these gems. Belgeral is 1,000. Done.
What I wouldn't give for a cozy inn and a hot bath.
Let's rest over here by Honoroth. And then we'll go down into the cellar. Oh, we had an Edder cap too. I didn't even see that. Alright.
Yes.
And you're like,
yeah, I will.
Don't know what to do with each other here.
Yes.
What? Such menial tasks.
You what? Let's talk more fight!
Last time.
Whatever thy wills.
I shall. Yes, right.
Last time we went down into a cellar, we were accosted by things right away, so let's get ourselves buffed up right now.
Yes.
I am yours to command.
Protection from evil.
Potentus. Thy demand.
Haste. Very likely that the nymph, if casted, will not join us into the cellar. Happened before.
Velbol.
And chant. Let's see what awaits us down in the cellar.
What?
You heard me.
Yes.
Alright, we've got a wolf. That's it? Looks like there's another room now.
Hold down now.
Let's talk more fight!
Oh, that opens that.
Hey there.
The twisted horns of some hideous beast hang mounted on the wall, the trophy commemorating the skill of a hunter now long dead. So we're obviously going to pull this.
Hmm?
Do we?
Huh? Let's talk more fight!
You want me?
Do we need her to do it? Wait a second. These rows of wine barrels are long empty, but they did not hold wine. A black dried crust of indeterminate nature covers the spout. Alright. Do I do thieving on this thing? Alright.
Whatever you like.
Here we go.
Sweet. Yes, dear.
Trouble? Aye. Sword first.
What? Dost Orn.
Oh! A fledgling vampire. Dread wolves and wolves. Vampires cast spells, right? Or they have innate abilities.
Yes.
Mince savors a spell. Domination. Alright.
Speak.
Silence. If we can reach the thing.
Coming for you.
Fall down now.
Ah, didn't work. The wolves were silenced.
You want more?
Well, at least the vampire ran up to the front so he could attack it more easily.
Yes.
Are we using? Let's use the fire.
Oh, curses!
Good.
Oh, hells,
whoa!
Yes, I will. I am yours to command.
Oh, she's been drained. She only has 24 hit points. Level 5? Oh my god. It drained her. Down like, I guess, 4 levels? I'm not completely sure what level she was at. Way higher than 5. Oh, he's turned into a gaseous form. Or he or she.
Dost Orn.
The gaseous form has nothing to say to you.
What?
How surprising. The dread wolves are all lined up. Very interesting.
Huh?
And? What is it?
I'll take out the middle one. I kinda don't dread. I kinda don't trust the gaseous form here, so. Let's call in the. The nymph. See if the nymph can be placed over here.
Your need.
No mercy for those who oppose us.
Oh, we're doing well against it.
This group shows promise. Extraordinary.
Exceptional. Keep an eye on this gaseous form. It's just running around. It looks like a hasted gaseous form at that.
Trouble?
Do we have the nymph? Yeah, she's like almost appeared.
Aye.
What?
I want to get rid of these dread wolves before the gaseous form decides to turn back into a vampire or whatever's going on. Well, the form's gone. or serious wounds on this one. The nymphs decide to bless everyone as well. I guess we're attacking this one because she only did 2 crushing damage.
Yes.
Get him!
I'm wondering if that gaseous form is coming back.
Come on.
Let's regroup. Oh, we got poison.
By cold.
Anyone else poisoned or otherwise affected? Yeah, she's level drained. Level drained. I'm surprised chant is still going. It doesn't last that long. Yeah, the rest of us are fine. She can cast this on herself.
Velbol? Oh,
I don't know if she can, because she doesn't have the level required. Doesn't it wear off after time or something? Oh, that's a bat. I'm like, what's flying around? Like, it looked like something was falling down, like a leaf or a piece of paper or something. Alright.
Yes.
Well, if we rest, that might come back for her. I'm not completely sure. Let's just look for traps. Yeah.
Yes, dear.
Okay, that is trapped.
Keep watch for ancient tomes or any scrolls that might contain lost arcana.
That is also trapped. What about this? Okay, 10 gold. We got arrows of piercing, I think, and oil of speed. That's all that's in that room. Surprised she can't identify them. Piercing out. I'm picking up a veritable potpourri of arrows around here. That's a heavy cat. Heavy cat.
Hey there.
Let's see if we can disarm this stuff.
Whatever you like.
Oh, it's just a trap in the floor. I thought it was a hidden nook or something. Of course it's locked. Why would something be trapped and not locked? I wonder if they ever see that. 1,000 gold, nice. A rogue stone, Shandon gem, and a skydrop gem. Nice. It's nice you just pick up 1,000 gold like that. Next one.
You want me? Yes, dear.
In a manner of speaking. Alright, we've got a warhammer, A small shield and a scroll of confusion. Only I can use this because it's an enchantment one. But I apparently already know it. So if I can identify this stuff. Small shield plus two. So we have a description for it. Despite the effectiveness of the enchantments on this shield, it is otherwise nondescript and defies precise identification. Such standardization makes it likely that it is from the militia of some forgotten barony, though it is hard to be certain. Armor class plus three. Yeah, I wonder... I mean, she has this... same armor class plus three. Plus, they also take damage. Oh, it has sunfire once a day. Bah. Didn't realize that. Or I did know it and forgot. She's got one. Just one of these. That's better. Alright, and then... So... Shaman can't use it. It's the only one of us, other one of us that uses shields, so we'll sell it off. Warhammer. Sunder Maul, plus three. Legends speak of a hammer with the power of the gods themselves called Crom Fair. A smith, once, I guess, forged an inferior hammer and claimed it Crom Fear. Such was the... Fair, whatever. Such was the retribution of the gods that ever since, when the name Crom Fair is uttered, the very earth beneath the wielder's feet may rip and tear asunder, threatening to bury the blasphemer and any who happen to be standing nearby. 15% chance of per hit of inflicting a minus one penalty to armor class for one turn. Save versus spell negates. Minus. Oh no, not minus. This is just a dash. 2% chance per hit that an earthquake is triggered, centered on the wielder. Earthquake. Hopefully it doesn't hurt, like, give friendly fire. Friendly earthquakes. Or unfriendly earthquakes. That's pretty cool. Thaco plus 3, 1d4 plus 4, crushing. Warhammer type. Cleric can use. How does it compare with what she has? She has the Glimmer of Hope plus two. This helps her wisdom. 10% chance of casting Bless centered on the wielder. I do like that. I like Bless just randomly happening. This is 1d6 plus three damage. Thaco plus two. This is Thaco plus 3. Better Thaco, but 1d4 plus 4. So, 5 to 8 damage, you can read that as. Because if 1d4, 1 plus 4 is 5, or 4 plus 4, 8. So, 5 to 8. This one is 6 to 3, so 4 to 9. I'm going to keep her with what she has. Shaman can't use it. Yeah, I guess I'll sell it off. It's pretty good. It has a better Thaco, so she'll hit more often. A little bit. But other than that, I like the Bless effect on the other weapon, and she can do up to 9 damage on it. Well, the speed probably the same. Speed factor 1? Oh, that's fast. For a hammer. Speed factor 5? Oh, really? It's so tempting. It's the Bless effect. I'm just hooked on that. Okay. Oh well. Still, quite a nice find.
Huh? Sword first!
Our stuff is worn off, but the nymph is still with us. I think this vampire is waiting for us outside or something. It was a gaseous form that escaped. Makes me think that it would return. We did get experience for it as if we killed it.
It would be good for you to watch your actions while in this wood.
Yeah, my actions are... I don't know if you'd approve of them or not. Don't care. Buy my crap. I picked up some more gems here. I got rogue stones. I don't think we're gonna need these for anything. 17,500. Boop. Got lots of money now. Do we need more regular healing potions? We got 4, 4, 3, 4, 5, and 4. Let's buy 20 of them. Why not? And we'll spread them throughout the party.
Trouble?
Don't mess with nature, or it'll mess with you.
No, and I'll mess with it back again. We'll just keep messing with each other over and over again in an endless cycle. I mean, we have the money, so... Pleasure doing business with you. Okay, we can split it four ways. I could favor Minsk, but let's just split it up equally. Did I give me some? Oh. That's right, there's six of us, not five. Duh. Yeah, we need four more for myself.
It would be good for you to watch your actions while in this wood.
I'm not watching nothing. There we go.
Yes, you sword first.
Well, that was interesting. We've got some things we can return back to the camp. We've got the bark from whatever tree that was. Oh yeah, these things I don't think we have. That's from the camp itself. We have the belladonna for Nira. He won't talk to us for some reason. Belagarm will be done, probably, with the boots for Helvdar. And that's it. We got some things. So next episode... Get off this map. That's what next episode is. Up here. Just trying to show you guys really quick the Underground River. Underground River! Next episode. Thanks for watching. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.